big body bends. Remember, I used to be dusty. Whew. Look who is back. Back in business, guys. Back in Niagara. It's my new nickname, Hollywood. I see a lot of people saying Hollywood. I kind of like that nickname. Big body bends. Remember, I used to be. I got this song stuck in my head and I can't get it out right now. Hello, hello. Just got out of the shower. I did. Well, I was going to try my new robe because I just got a robe from a fan, which I love because it says Wild Willy on it. It's pretty sick. It says Wild Willy right here and it's blue. But the problem with it was I got to wash it first because it's like. I get all those little blue, like, little spots all over me. So it's like, you know. Stephanie, thank you for the PayPal and saying dreams do come true. Thank you, thank you. And, yeah, like, you know, starting to come true. Hollywood was such a good experience. Meeting all those people was so sick. I was honestly starstruck. I went from... yeah, thank you, guys. Thank you, thank you. Sarah, thank you for the PayPal. When I was in Hollywood, the first day, I wasn't even nervous the first day, like, went, walked the red carpet, no problem, was feeling so good, but for some reason after the event, I don't know if it was just, like, the come down or something, but after the event, I was getting the worst anxiety, guys, I've ever had in my life. Never had anxiety like this, guys. It was actually scary, like, I thought I was losing my mind. I was, like, it was an anxiety where you can't even, like, catch your thoughts. Like, it was just, like, I thought I was going crazy. But feeling better now. What was good about that is, at least now since it happened, I'm learning how to deal with my anxiety. Because it's getting so bad that I'm learning how to deal with it. And I'm starting to make, like, smarter decisions. Like, go for a run. Do a workout right in the morning. Drink a liter of water, you know? Like, take care of yourself more. So it's a blessing in a way. But other than that, it went sick. The red carpet went sick. I'm glad I didn't get an anxiety attack on the red carpet because that would be embarrassing. But yeah. Kate, thank you for the PayPal. And you wanted a blow kiss. There you go. But yeah, and we got Kelly's in the house. Kelly is in Niagara, so that is sweet. He's getting his hotel right now. And yeah. How's everyone doing today? How's everyone feeling? I'm so happy to be back, guys. We got 2.4K in here. How was Addison Rae? Addison Rae, where's my wink? There's your wink. Addison Rae was good. Addison Rae was sick to meet. She was so sweet, so sweet. She took a video with my little sister, or no, for my little sister. She's like, hey, Julia, I love you so much. And my sister was like, freaking out because she wanted that video so bad, so I had to get her that video. She's freaking out and she's like, oh my gosh, bro, I love you so much, thank you. So that was sweet of Addison for doing that. Katie, Megan, thank you for the PayPal and saying so proud to see you on Sexiest Man Alive. Thank you. So yeah, Sexiest Man Alive, you know, it was Sexiest TikToker, guys, not Sexiest Man. I know we're jumping the gun here, but not yet, all right? We got some work to be the sexiest guy in the world, but yeah, sexiest TikToker, we won. Thanks to you guys. Can't thank you guys enough. Another thing I wanted to say was the reason why I wasn't going live a lot in the US was because I wasn't allowed, since I don't have my visa, I can't do any jobs in the US. So I didn't really, social media is kind of my job, so I didn't really want to go hard on that. So that's why I kind of left you guys alone while I was in the States. But once I get my visa, I can literally, we can do whatever and it'll be way easier. But yeah, saw some really cool things. It was, we went to the Hollywood Hills, checked out some houses. I met a few models that live in the Hollywood Hills, which was freaking cool. Theresa, thank you for the PayPal, and thank you, Heidi. Shout out to Amy for your birthday. Shout out, Amy. And yeah, so we met this model and it was cool. Like, So I was meeting the models, and like the first model was good. It was her name's Heather, and she's awesome, Heather. She does like, it's not yoga, but it's called something else. And she does like these like stretches and stuff. Very flexible. So smart. Takes care of herself. So it was great meeting her. And it went good. And then after that meeting, I started getting my anxiety. I think though too, it's because I was in another country and I haven't been smoking. You know, once in a while I have, but haven't really. And I think the withdrawal was hitting me a bit. So yeah, time to take care of myself here, guys. Happy birthday, Tanya. Can we say happy birthday to Tanya? Let's talk about Madonna. Okay, you wanna talk about Madonna? It was insane seeing Madonna. We had no idea that Madonna was gonna be there. And yeah, she just came out. They're like, yeah, Madonna's coming tonight. And we're like, Madonna's coming tonight. And we thought it was a joke. And then all we see is Madonna coming out and Kelly's like freaking out. So Kelly has to go front row. I was still chilling in the back, but then I'm like, no, I gotta get up there. So it was me, Kelly, Addison Rae, Addison Rae's mom, all chilling in the front row to Madonna. So unexpected. It was so sick though. Like I was in shock, like, but yeah, it was so cool seeing Madonna, guys. It's like surreal still. Like I've seen a lot of stars and it's like pretty surreal. And yeah, I met Paris Hilton's mom. She's very nice. We had a good connection. Yeah. Gretchen, thank you for the PayPal. And thank you, Aaron, for the PayPal. Thank you, thank you. Madonna is huge. Yes, Madonna is huge. Someone said, blow me a kiss. There's a kiss. Yeah, like, mom was pretty jealous about that, us meeting Madonna. Guys, so I come home, and you guys have sent me some unreal gifts. I got some new Tennessee sweaters. I got Florida State. So thank you for that, guys. Yeah. You met Paris Jackson. Paris Jackson, that was really cool. It was cool meeting Paris Jackson because now we're actually friends. Like, we actually talk. So it's pretty cool, you know. She's a really cool girl. She's really down to earth and she's very nice. So it's cool. Stacy, thank you for the PayPal and saying, can I blow a kiss? You guys really want the blowing the kiss today, eh? Please get a P.O. box ready. Yeah, we're working on that, guys. I'll talk to Kelly tonight about it. Maybe when he's down here, we can get it set up while he's down here. All right? Get that set up. You know, even though I've been saying, like, time to shave. Yeah, time to shave. I agree. Yeah, but even though I've been saying, like, I'm going to get a P.O. box, I've been kind of slacking on it. Maybe I'm getting lazy because I'm getting them sent to my door, which I've said it shouldn't be getting sent to my door. So I got to do this ASAP and get that P.O. box so we can actually do it right and start opening gifts and having fun with it. So I'll talk to Kelly tonight, okay? Karen, thank you for the PayPal and saying congratulations on California. Thank you. Yeah, California was so sick. Like, you guys don't even know. The only thing I don't like about California is the fog. There's like this big, like, gray fog that, and it's from the pollution. So that's the only thing I don't like about it. But other than that, it's a dream. You guys like this? Okay, please don't shave. But someone said shave. Like, should I shave? Like, I'm kind of liking it though. I'm looking a little older. And yeah, we got a, no, okay, no shaving, okay. But yeah, I'm so happy to be back, guys, and thank you guys for your support. You guys don't know how much I wanna thank you guys every day. Like, every time I'm feeling down, I'm like, just wanna thank you guys every day, but I also don't wanna just keep tweeting thank to my fans, but just want you guys to know thank you so much. You guys made this happen, I made this happen, my management made this happen. and we got Sexiest Man on TikTok. We've won so many things. I got a New York Times. So much has happened. You guys have changed my life in such a better way. So I can't thank you guys enough. I love you guys so much, and I owe you guys so much. I love you guys. You guys are the best. Nicole, thank you for the PayPal. And that's why I keep going live, and I'm gonna keep making good content for you guys. I was trying to make good content down there, but I was having such a good time. It wasn't really taking time to my TikToks, but try to get a couple good videos for you guys up down in LA. And yeah, love you guys so much. Thank you. It's pretty cool, you know, we're going on this journey together and we're going up the ladder step by step before you know it. Your boy Whitey might be like, who knows, you know, dreams might come true. I might be the new Leo or something, you know? So I believe anything's possible at this point. So thank you guys. There was another thing I want to tell you about. Oh yeah. So tonight, don't forget us. I'll never forget you guys. Honestly, even though there's so many fans, I know who my real ones are. I read you guys' names. You guys, I know who my real fans are and who's been there since day one. I'll never forget you guys, so thank you for that. And tonight we got something really exciting going on. I can't say exactly what it is, but we got some exciting things going on tonight. And yeah, you guys are gonna find out, but it's like a TV show thing, and I'm gonna be a guest appearance, so it's gonna be sick. Julie, Denise, thank you for the PayPal. It's not a talk show. I can't say exactly what it is, but I'm just kind of like gonna be there sitting at the dinner, and I'm gonna maybe be on camera. Like, it's just an event. It's here around where I live, and it's gonna be really fun. Me, Kelly, my mom, and my dad are going, so it's gonna be sick. No guessing, guys. No guessing. All right, you guys are too good at guessing. I swear, like the Kelly Clarks, like everything that I've done, you guys guess it. Big body bends. The hair is getting long, guys. What do you guys think? You think it's time to shave, cut the hair off, or? Fans approach you. Oh, that's another sick experience, guys. Lisa, thank you for the PayPal. You guys are sending me so much support right now. Thank you so much for that. You guys don't have to do that, but thank you guys. One of the highlights in, okay, no cutting it. Okay, fine, I won't cut it. But one of the highlights, guys, in Los Angeles for sure was when my fan showed up to the event. Guys, that was so sweet, like you don't even know, because not many people had fans there, and my fans are so dedicated that they were all lining up right when I got out of the car screaming my name in front of everyone. So I felt sick, right, around these celebrities. And yeah, I got to sign autographs and stuff. So like, yo, that was like a sick experience, guys. Again, thank you for making my dreams come true, you know, making it a reality. I love you guys. Thank you. Brandy, thank you for the PayPal. Michelle, I heard you guys did like a donation, like a fundraiser. I don't know what it was about, but a lot of good things are happening under my name. Like, we're donating to Amfar and stuff. So that's awesome, guys. Awesome. We're really making a difference and just putting a positive impact out there, you know what I'm saying? I'm supposed to be working. Go to work. If you need to work, work, all right? Don't ditch work because of me. Rana, thank you for the PayPal. Love you. What should I wear tonight, guys? So I was thinking I can't wear my new Dolce suit because it's wrinkled in my freaking bag. I forgot to bring it to the dry cleaner. I think I'm just gonna wear like a nice pair of jeans. Like, you don't have to dress up like suit, and then maybe like a button-up shirt, you know? The black mesh shirt. Oh, you guys like that black mesh shirt, eh? wear your Converse mesh shirt. Oh, I gotta find that mesh shirt. The only thing with the mesh shirt is it's see-through. You know, you see my nips, so it's like, I don't know if that's appropriate. Pink and white shirt, yellow pants. I wish I had the yellow pants, but I don't. You know? Even though we sold it out, Ralph Lauren. No, I'm just joking. Thanks for just giving me the opportunity. Ralph Lauren, love you. The Hugo Boss button down. That's the point. All right, so we'll definitely look. I'll bring you guys to look. I gotta ask Kelly though, like what the kind of vibe is. And yeah. You guys know all my shirts and it's pretty wicked. I love it. You guys can literally help me pick out clothes. It's pretty sweet. Kate, Cheryl, thank you so much for the PayPal. And a lot of you guys are saying like, I don't owe you guys anything. And that's so sweet, you know? I'm just saying like, I feel like I do. So how I'm gonna pay you guys back is just giving you guys what I'm doing, being positive and giving you guys awesome content and yeah, just listening to you guys and yeah, you know what I mean? Just let me know what you guys want. And like, I was thinking, me and Kelly were talking about it and we're gonna go back to like the 80s vibe. He's got some really sick songs because I know you guys like the 80s music. So we got some good songs lined up. I'm gonna do some more 80s music and still do my other TikToks, but go back to that 80s vibe and really get my energy going again, have fun with them. So I'm excited. Now that I'm back in Niagara, I can grind, you know, haven't done my acting. Got all my notes ready though for Nigel. And yeah. We just want you happy. Thank you guys. All I want is for you guys to be happy, all of us to be happy. So let's make it happen. You know, why wouldn't you be happy? Let's be happy every day we can here. Oh, okay, so let's see what we got in the closet here. My room is looking nice and clean. Coming home to a nice and clean room. Also, guys, this is what I wanted to ask you guys. So, we bought my dad a truck for his birthday, right? My mom's birthday just passed. What should we get my mom? I'm trying to think of like a good gift I can get my mom. I say we, meaning like, because you guys are, I need some advice from you guys, but what should I get her? I'm just trying to think. A boat. Yeah, I know. Like, I can't buy her a boat. You know, like, loaded here, guys. But I want to get her something nice, though. Yeah, like, maybe a nice necklace with maybe a swathing. I see a lot of necklaces, diamonds. Okay, yeah, maybe, like, a necklace and a spa day. I'm whispering right now because she's in the house right now. So. But I want to get her something nice. Her birthday just passed. Tiffany necklace. Okay. So you know what I'll do, guys? I'll go live. Me and Kelly are going to go shopping at Square One, I think, in the next couple days. Probably tomorrow. Maybe we'll do a live at the mall and you guys can help me pick out something. If you guys are down for that. I'll kind of like keep going on and off the live. Every store I go in, I'll just kind of show you guys like, how do you guys like this? And you guys can, we can kind of talk about it. Pick one, like something sick. Tennis bracelet. What's a tennis bracelet? I see a lot of tennis bracelets. Charm bracelet. All right. Cammy, thank you for the PayPal and saying you're doing awesome. So proud of you. Thank you. I'm doing awesome, guys. And like, I'm doing awesome, but after those anxiety attacks, I'm starting to get like really, really realizing, like life hit me, guys, where it's like, I have to take care of myself every day. Like every moment, take care of myself. I have to be careful with what I look at online. Like I have to really like only put myself in positive vibes because it's like, you know, really don't want to. I was scared, guys. Like, I've never had a scare like that, where I was like literally like, and then I just got mad at myself when I got right back in the moment. So now what I do is right when I get up, because I get this overwhelmed feeling in the morning, right when I get up, I just start pumping push-ups right away. I run on the spot. Run on the spot. Try to get that heart rate going. And then also, I think it happens when I'm in public too. So I'm in public, and I feel like people like sometimes are looking at me and stuff, so I get kind of like anxious for some reason. I get like the social anxiety, but I'm learning how to deal with that. Because usually I'm good. Like, I'm walking red carpets, I'm doing good, but I'm getting to a point in my life where I'm just getting... Pray, yes, pray. Pray is huge. God was really in my life this week. When I was having a bad anxiety attack, I was calling my mom, and then my mom's like, "Will, let's just pray." So I prayed with her on the phone, and we prayed to God, and all my worries just started to go away. Started feeling down to earth. I felt like God was there with me, and I literally felt so good. And that's when I realized I gotta really like pay attention to what's beautiful, you know, and that's God and earth, and not all this other stuff that you can get caught up in your head and all these like worries and stuff. Like, no, just be happy you're breathing right now. Trust, be happy you're breathing right now. Trust me, guys. The more grateful you can be about that, the better. Yeah, don't sweat the small stuff. That's it. I haven't even really looked at some questions here. Let's see. Can we wish Nay from the island a happy birthday? Nay from the island. Everyone say happy birthday. Did you go to the after party? There was like a kind of like an after party. And so, yeah, I guess it was an after party. Nice ceiling, thank you. Was that sarcastic or? Did you love Hamilton? I loved Hamilton, guys. I was like, but like the thing I was in shock about was Hamilton, those acting skills make me wanna like not act, because it's like they're so like out of their comfort zone. Like they're like singing and friggin' oh, and like yelling, and I'm like, whew. So yeah, top notch, but no, I can do it. You know, you just gotta get out of your comfort zone. And I think acting, the thing that's blessed about acting, what I'm really looking forward to, more than like being famous and everything about it, is just being like out of my comfort zone. Like, I feel like acting is gonna take my anxiety, throw it out the window, because I'm gonna be focused on like other things. I'm gonna be getting out of my comfort zone, and that's why I think it's really good for me. There's my dad, just drove by in his truck, dying to come home. Thanks, guys. Did you walk the Hollywood Stars? What's the Hollywood Stars? Mary, thank you for the PayPal. Thank you guys for the gifts too. We'll do a gift follow pretty soon. I usually do a gift follow, not every live. I took a break from that for a while, but I like to do that because, you know, you guys are sending gifts without even me like paying attention. So I like to give a little gift follow. So we'll do that in a bit, in a sec. How's your face? So it's looking better. I stopped using the cream and it's actually looking better. I still got a little dot there. So maybe I'll just put a little bit of cream on it still. Yeah, just put a tiny bit of cream. But it looks better, eh, guys? I haven't used it for a bit, but I honestly think tonight I'm just gonna put a tiny dab a cream. Because before I was putting like a whole thing, it was burning my skin. So I'll put a little dab. Sheila, thank you for the PayPal. Saying, couldn't be happier, you deserve great things. Thank you, guys. Thank you. Thank you. Freaking love you guys. This Calm app just told me to take a breath for yourself. Okay. It's a good little reminder. The Calm app will just tell me, hey, take a little breath. I also got this quote app, and it sends me like a quote every like hour. So I just be like, remember, and it gives you like little reminders, and it's so sick. Like sometimes it's like, I was just thinking that. And it's like, big body bends. My brother's doing good. Body's getting better. Yeah, but brother's doing way better, so. Did Addison Rae have a crush on you? No. Me and Addison are just friends. Addison has a boyfriend. So, but we're friends. And me and her mom are friends too. Her mom's sick. Love her mom. Did you get to see Rodeo Drive? Yes, I did. The moms, yes, the moms. I love her mom. I love the moms. I love my moms. Her mom is so pretty, so pretty. She's like a model, and she's so like, she's so nice. She's very nice. Like she was like so nice to me and Kelly. And like these people are like bigger than me and Kelly, obviously. Like these people are like really big, right? But like the respect me and Kelly got was awesome. Like very, very respectful. And the owner of the event, Kyle, very respectful guy. Friggin' such a warm, welcoming, and it was such a good event. So I'm so happy that we donated and helped that out. So thank you guys for that. Big body bent. I think we need some music. You know what I'm excited for after this live? Playing some Xbox, because I am out of, jail in GTA. We're playing GTA later. Yeah. What was the song I've been listening to? Shoot. I'll be right back, guys, okay? Everyone stay here, okay? I want to see 2.7 still here. I'll be right back. Good song. This part's good. Thank you for the support. Love you guys. Hope you guys like the dance moves.
Rolling roller coaster. Let my head around and swim in the water. What now?
Good song, encore, encore, encore. Someone's feeling themselves. Yes, I felt myself there. Gretchen, thank you for the PayPal. Thank you, thank you. Yeah, so how was the dance moves, guys? You guys thought with the robe, eh? Because you thought maybe I was like, psych. I was kind of upset though, because the body, I thought the body would look better when I ripped the robe off. Like, it's looking a bit better though, eh? But now I got thinner. Now it's time to get more muscle, you know? So, working on that now.
Rolling roller coaster. Screaming my head around. I'm getting the
body's great. Thank you, guys. Okay, we're doing a gift follow because I forgot to do it. So, here we go. A gift follow goes to. It's so hard because you guys send gifts so fast. And then I lose it. Oh, there it is. Okay, so Music Mom. Congratulations, Music Mom. Tina, you just got a follow. Congratulations, you got a gift follow. And now we'll do another gift follow quick. Jennifer, congratulations. Jennifer D, you got a gift follow. And we'll do a chat follow. So a lucky person in the chat is going to get a follow saying me, pick me, pick me, even though, you know, no, but we got to see me. Me is our thing. And it goes to Sarah J. Congratulations from the UK. You got a follow.
Oh, what a night.
Yeah. Let's go downstairs quick. Where's mom? 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 Mommy? Oh, hey, mom.
I'm just watching my Instagram.
Watching my live right now? I'm on live right now.
Are you right now?
Yeah, you're not watching it? Thought you were gonna watch it.
You
want to come say hi? Mm. Why? Come say hi. It's okay, mom. Come say hi. Come. Yeah. Okay, it's okay. It's good lighting here too, mom. You guys want to say hi to mom?
Hi.
She's camera shy, right, mom?
Yeah, a little bit.
Everyone say hi, mom. We love her. Happy birthday, Chrissy.
Thank you.
So tomorrow we're going to go to Square One, me and my fans, and we're going to try to find a gift for you.
Oh.
So we were thinking of necklaces, spa days, we're going to get a lot, but we don't know yet. Right, guys? We're going to think. So.
I just need lots of love. from my will. And I get that.
I was telling her about the God story with us, with how we pray in this weekend and how a lot.
Yeah, it's important.
It is.
Yeah.
Mom always tells me that, keep God close in your life. So.
Yeah.
All right, nice appearance.
Nice seeing ya.
Bye, Mom. Oh, what night? Thank you guys, thank you for the positivity. Screaming my head around and feeling da da da. Mom and Dad, no, they're not back together. But they're friends. We're trying to, since our family is going through a lot of stress right now, and since they're going through a lot of stress, so my brother's going through stuff, I'm going through stuff, we and our family close. So that's why we're really close right now. It's good for the fam. Get her a Louis Vuitton bag. Should we get her a nice bag? Yeah, let's get her a bag. Chanel. We'll get her Chanel or Louis. Ooh, I like that, guys. Okay, we'll get her a Louis Vuitton or we'll get her Chanel. We'll get her something nice. Dior is nice too. Okay, yeah, we're gonna do that. Like, she's not really, like, you know, like, a show-off with that stuff. She doesn't even like wearing, like, nice clothes. But I feel like getting her a nice purse, like, because you keep your purse for years, you know what I mean? Get her a nice bag like that. I think she'd keep it, take good care of it. And then those expensive bags don't really wreck, you know what I mean? Like Kelly's had a Louis Vuitton bag. I think it was Louis Vuitton. But he's had it for like 15 years and it's still good. So that's what's good about them. Yeah, lasts forever, right? All right, beauty. Good thinking, guys. Good thinking. Fendi. I'm excited, actually. I want to get her like a nice one. Nice little white one. Lisa, thank you for the PayPal and saying keep shooting for the stars. Thank you, thank you. I will. You look so happy like a kid in the candy store. Do I? Do you guys think I'm immature or mature? Like when you guys look at me, you guys think, because I'm a little immature, but I think I'm mature, you know? Christine, thank you for the people. Mature? Okay. Like, there's some moments where I think, frig, I'm immature. But most of the time, I think I'm pretty mature. Yeah. Alright. I'll show you guys a song I've been working out to lately. It's been my favorite workout song, and it's been getting me out of bed in the morning. I've just been pumping it. I'll show you guys. Let it rock, let it rock. Here it comes.
Stratton's new store in Barhaven is now open. Discover Stratton's wide selection of modern furniture at exceptionally low prices. Visit the new store by November 12th for the chance to win a $1,000 gift card. Low prices, amazing style.
We all have a kid inside of us, that's true. Imagine just working out. This is, one sec. This is Lil Wayne and Kevin Real. This is my snowboarding hat this year, guys. Loving this hat. Tonya, thank you for the PayPal. Thank you guys for the support. I love you guys. Here we go. Because when I arrive, I bring the fire, make you come alive. I can take you higher, make you sense. Oh God. Michelle, thank you for the PayPal. Loving the hat, eh? I know, eh? Which one do you guys like the best? First one's the best. Sweater to wear today, guys. I don't know what sweater I should wear today.
Hey, it's me, your dry skin. I'm craving something.
I might go Calvin hoodie. Let's see your back. I got mine because when I arrive, I can work out to that song all day, guys. Like, I'm not joking. No tattoos? No. Should I get tattoos? Should I get tattoos? Like sleeve? A lot of no's. Kind of like that because I honestly don't think I'm ready for a tattoo. The beard's getting halved. Oh, guys, I'm so out of breath right now. Holy. That was a workout. Will the landslide bring you down? I don't know what song to put on right now, guys. What are you thinking? Like, I see, like, Celebration, Your Love, Teenage Dream, Dreams, Tiny Dancer, Landslide, Let's Groove. Ooh, so many mixed answers here. I'm not sure. A lot of good suggestions, though. I guess I'm just the playdate to you. Mm-hmm. That's a good one. This is hard. I see so many good options. I got a good one.
Meet the new Diet Pepsi Cola you can make with SodaStream. SodaStream, your favorite on demand. All I need is right to love you, babe.
All I need is for another day. That's a good song. And all I ever knew. All right, guys, I think this is the last song. And then I'm gonna wrap it up. The kids can getting tired now. I think it's time to play some Xbox. There is freedom within. There is freedom without. I catch the feelings in the world. Lisa, thank you for the PayPal. Thank you guys for commenting. Such positive comments. Let's keep it up and welcome to Whitey's Live. And a world between us. Not feeling this. Not feeling it. This is hard after coming off such a high. Picking another good song, like, this is a good song. Word of the day is.
I don't super bug.
Why, boys?
I'm fed up my mind. I'm going away.
happiness. Let's choose to be happy today.
That's your name to the days that you've spoken of. You will take it alone.
What else can I do?
Once you said to me that peace and happiness might be found there, you give me hope.
Think of you. Happy birthday, Ange. Happy, happy birthday. What's your horoscope? The Aquarius. Thing. That's what that means. Yeah, Aquarius.
If you want, you can love, and you will find me. Time after time.
We about to sell People magazine. That's great, guys.
Time after time, if you're lost, you can look, and you will find me. Time after time, if you fall, I will catch you, no matter where you
wait. Time after time. I see a lot of people saying, can you play Playdate? Should we play Playdate just one time before I go? Maybe get the shoulder roll going. I don't know if I still have that vibe with Playdate though. Hopefully I can still do it. Nah, I can do it. I can do it. Horseback, stone cold. Thank you guys so much, man, for coming in here. Friggin' love you guys. It's so good to be back. So good to be back. But I think it's time for me, after this, chill for a bit, play some Xbox. I think I'm going to do a little bit of a workout. Because around this time is when my anxiety kind of kicks in. Around this time. It starts getting a little darker. So, going to do a little workout or something. Mary, thank you for the PayPal and saying you look so happy today. I'm so happy to be back, guys. Like, you guys don't even know. It feels so good. And time to just start grinding again. Get back in this routine. Sad my buddy Drew is gone. Went back to Florida. But I still got homie Christian, Alex here. Alex is back from Vancouver, so I'll see him. Yeah, chill with some buddies, you know? Missing the buddies. Got Kelly here now too. I think me and Kelly are gonna go maybe up to Ottawa this weekend. Might see my grandma. So yeah. Almost left behind. Life is good. Life is good. Snowboarding season's coming up, and I'm going to get my season's pass. It's only like $300-something, so for a whole season's pass. Like, I thought it'd be like $1,000, but it's literally only like $350, so that's beauty. Can't wait to see you snowboard. Do you speak Portuguese? No, I don't. Thanks for sharing with us. No problem. When is people coming out? Not sure. Remember to take deep breaths. Yes. Take deep breaths. Such an epic live. Aw, thank you guys. Glad you guys liked it. Gotta pick out an outfit too for tonight. So I'm gonna see. People Magazine, November 11th. Okay. Alex and Will TikTok, okay. Great, missed you kid, missed you too guys. People comes out Friday, okay good. People Magazine. So like, is that like the magazine comes out Friday? Like what is that? Like the actual magazine? Are we gonna buy that magazine guys? I think I need to hang that magazine in my room. Like maybe frame it, you know? It's kind of like big accomplishment for the kid. It is a big accomplishment for the kid. Huge accomplishment. Think of you. Almost left behind. We will see Kelly. Yeah, you guys will see Kelly. Kelly's here. He's getting a hotel right now. So you guys will see Kelly. We'll probably go live tonight if we can. I'm not sure if we can, though, or not. Give away some signed copies. Ooh, that'd be really cool. Would you guys buy a signed copy of People's Magazine? That'd be really good. That's a good idea, actually. Noah who? Right? That's awesome, guys. It's all because of my awesome fan base that you guys went in every single day commenting. Almost left behind. Stone cold. Don't challenge the moms. Nope.
This is Lactantia, pure filtered milk in a bottle. It's gently filtered, so it stays fresh for a really long time. I think he likes it. Lactantia, pure filtered milk, purely delicious.
Here we go. PayPal, thank you for this positive comments, guys. Hopefully I'm dancing okay right now. I haven't tried this song in a while, but I feel like the shoulder roll is doing pretty good. Wow, good song, eh? Good song. That came out like a year ago. I love it. Oh, guys. I am tired now. So, guys, this is a wrap. just want to thank everyone for coming in, showing support. So happy to be back. Glad we can get back at it, you know? Start going live, making TikToks again, and just having fun, spreading positive vibes. Love you guys so much. Yeah, I'm going to relax now, chill for a bit. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Love you guys.